Photo, Shandie Stewart, Stewart Photography. Nebraska head coach Tim Miles said Monday that seniors-to-be James Palmer Jr. and Isaac Copeland are in the process of working out for NBA teams as they consider their future plans with the program. Both players have put their names in for the NBA draft, but did not hire agents, and will have until May 30th to either stay in the draft, or withdraw and return to college. Miles said that Palmer Jr. will have worked out for Boston, Oklahoma City and the Los Angeles Clippers after this week, while Copeland will have workouts with Boston and Milwaukee next week, and Miles has fielded calls about Copeland from Cleveland, Houston and others. Copeland graduated from Nebraska on Saturday, and Miles said he met with Copeland and his family for nearly 90 minutes on Saturday going through the draft process and what's ahead over the next few weeks. Just like anything else, you're sticking your toes in the pool and to see how favorable it is. Miles said, for these guys to work out against other elite-level talent and get the feedback and have Danny Ainge or whoever it might be watching your every move helps them, and it's not very different from what we are telling them. I think it's really good for both these guys. Palmer, a 6'6", 210-pound guard, was a first-team All-Big Ten pick by the conference coaches and a first-team All-District honoree by the NABC and USBWA in his first season as a Husker. Palmer is fifth in the Big Ten in scoring at 17.2 points per game, while also adding 4.4 rebounds, 3.0 assists and 1.0 steals per game. Upper Marlboro, MD, native reached double figures in 31 of 33 games during the 2017-18 campaign, including 8 20-point efforts. Copeland, a 6'9", 221-pound forward from Raleigh, North Carolina, provided a major impact in his first season at Nebraska, earning honorable mention All-Big Ten honors from both the coaches and the media. On the season, he averaged 12.9 points, 6.1 rebounds and 1.0 blocks per game. He was second on the team in scoring, rebounding and blocked shots and had 3 double-doubles on the year. He said it's more likely that those players return to Nebraska in his mind. I don't think these guys are fixated on playing in the G League next year. Miles said, I think they really think we can have a good basketball team if they come back but want to get all the information they can. Miles said junior-to-be Isaiah Roby submitted his name to the draft board as well, but has decided to return to school. Miles said Roby is back home in Illinois working out until returning for summer sessions.